I'm Paula Carlin and I'm in Frank Owens' Limavady today, and I'm going to go out onto the street where I'm going to ask people three words that best describes Limavady for them. Come on, let's go.
It's cultural, scenic, beautiful.
Limavady is historic, it's a rural community, and it's attractive because it's very beautiful and scenic.
Artistic.
Friendly, clean, and very supportive.
Friendly, good shopping.
Nick, friendly.
Why would you not want to come to Limavady?
I know, and especially when you come in here and you've got the friendly service that you have.
Sure, we all smile at everybody, we're all happy.
Exactly.
You've got everything you need.
Confident.
Unique, dynamic.
Friendly, good customer service.
Tiny, friendly.
Great shoe shopping, exactly, that's one. And there's a lot of character about it, which is what I like best.
Perfect, pretty, and different.
Social.
Individual.
Absolutely.
Charitable, friendly, social.
Yeah, Frank's is awesome.
Yeah,
best bar in the world.
And
yeah.
Great music.
Small, fun and exciting.
Very cheery.
That's true, they are very cheery.
Great music, yeah.
Yeah.
So. A nice community feel.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I say vibrant.
Excellent work we haven't heard actually today. Very good.
Multicultural.
Uh-huh.
I'm excited.
It's got a very close-knit community with great arts and music, and it's very historic.
It's brilliant for coming on holiday in, and it's traditional.
Thank you very much. Excellent.
It's local, it's friendly, and it's inconvenient. Fantastic.
Great place to love.
Good people, great crowd, and great atmosphere.
Absolutely.
Very friendly place.
I think Limavady is quite a quaint little town, and it's got lots of shops for people to come and see, so any tourist group, more than welcome to come and have a look, apart from today's weather, which is not very good at all.
Great place to live.
Absolutely.
Yeah, it's very sociable, very friendly.
Excellent,
enjoyable.
Yes.
Good town.
Good town, exactly, it is. It's great character and great social aspects, especially coming down in here and meeting where everybody knows your name, you know, like cheers almost.
And this bar is basically
friendly, first of all.
Yes, absolutely.
Musical.
There
are lots of things happening.
Historical. That's right, guys. Brilliant. Thank you very much. And the friendly face behind the bar. Thank you.